sometimes we used to buy some fruit juices myself. I know, so when I go and I buy fruit juice, I get reactions. Just take water.
If it will change. We cannot change Gurudev or if you are really taking anything to give Krishna, not for self, then okay. And if you want to take something and take and then you should say, oh, I said, by my money.
Yeah. I'm trying to think it's a problem about the communication.
Ask anything. Because I want to meet each one and talk with each one so that you should not think that, oh, Maharaj is not everybody. Not talking with me. I want to talk and to hear from them.
Private.
The people used to say that the devotees are like a saint. And because the devotees used to say that our spiritual master is the best spiritualist, so which advice you can give is everybody.
That Guru is not not okay.
Devotees are not
okay. Otherwise, it may be also that they are not pure devotees. If there are pure devotees, they will be all Vaishnava. This is best sense.
He's not speaking about of different Vaishnavas. He is the best of all religionists. Among all different religious paths, all paths is the best.
It is all. But उनको मानने से क्या होगा? If the world is all earthy, if there is anyone who is not thief, then they will tell that, oh, this man is sectarian. No one. Understand?
Yes.
Jadi कोई व्यक्ति जितने चोर बदमाश जुआ चोर हैं और एक साधु कहता है जैसे हम हमारे हाथ का छुआ नहीं खाएंगे, कोई चीज नहीं देंगे, तुमसे समाधान प्रदान नहीं करेंगे, तुम लोग बुरी नजर से दूसरी औरतों की तरफ में देखता है, तुम शराब जुआ खेलता है, तुम धर्म का विरोधी है, तुम डिवोटी नहीं, तुम ये है क्या डेमन है। और यदि जितने वो बदमाश लोग हैं ये कहें कि ये सेक्टेरियन है, हम लोगों से नहीं मिलता है, तो कोई हर्ज नहीं।
माला जी सेइंग दैट इफ ए साधु गोज टू ए प्लेस हु इज रियली ए साधु एंड ही फाइंड्स दैट द पीपल अराउंड हिम दे आर डिवोटी दे आर रास्कल दे आर थीव दे आर ड्रिंकिंग वाइन एंड दे आर lusty, adultery, they are committing adultery, then he says that I will not eat from your hand, I will not accept any food from you, I cannot honor it, and those people they say, oh,
they are giving wine, he said, I don't want wine,
now they are offering him wine, he says, no, I do not accept it, now these all people say, no, you are sectarian, you are confined to yourself, you are unfriendly, you are not good person, you are our enemy, like, you are not mixing up with us, then no harm, let them say like this.
But he should not be
shy so much. He should follow his real path. Don't criticize so much, always criticize. Otherwise you will be of same class. You can tell good things to them. You should tell in such a way that they should be influenced. And if you are hating them, you should not hate them. You should try to change them with friendly terms, with inner, from inner heart. Then they may be changed.
My question is, since we are in Krishna consciousness, I'd like to know what is the difference being in Krishna consciousness and whether we should follow our culture and tradition. What is culture and tradition?
Difference between Krishna consciousness and
culture and tradition.
There may be some culture. So if we are in a particular country, say I'm in Bali, there's very strong local culture. Because we in Krishna consciousness, should we follow the local culture as well as our
if it is not opposite to our bhakti?
But we can take something if it is helpful. But if it is not helpful, then we should reflect. Like anywhere, they are drinking so much. their whole custom is like this, that everyone to drink and dance and take like embracing everyone. No? We shouldn't accept. But if anything, then we should try to honor father and mother. He can accept. This is also a culture. So the cultures which are left from Parvati, we can take it as it is pure. And if not pure, we will not. If anyone is speaking through, don't tell lies, don't take eggs, meats, cigarettes and all this. Oh, it is helpful for me. We can adapt. But the things which are not helpful for bhakti is like in India, all observe Ekadashi. It is helpful for us to adopt. But we can adapt their mode, how they observe. They observe it for self and material things. We don't accept. They take also fruits, vegetables, or any milk. We will adopt it. But that mood we will. They worship on Ekadasi day Shankar, Hanuman, Durga, Kali. We will not accept. It is against the bhakti rule.
Gurudev, I have one question concerning these Babajis who criticize the government.
Ask questions for yourself, not criticizing it. What Babaji are doing? You should not be worried for that. Or anything, Babaji, what they are doing? You should try to ask. How, what we should adopt and how we should do sadhana. Like Sanatana Shiksha. Sanatana Goswami asked all the questions about bhakti. From beginning to end, try to be like that. If you are not adopting that thing, then you will have. What others are doing, you should not be worried about that. What we should do, how we can develop our Krishna consciousness. We should try to
develop. You said this morning that the Kinshana Bhakta is so much superior to a Saranagata Bhakta. You said this morning that the Kinshana Bhakta is so much higher than a Saranagata Bhakta. What is the...
A Kinshana Bhakta. First surrenders and then after that he becomes qualified, then he becomes Akinchan. Sharanagati is there in Akinchan. But Sharanagat Bhakta, who wants to be Sharanagati at all, it may be that he will not be Akinchan. Niskinchan like Narada, like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, they are all Niskinchan. Through was Saranagat or not, I cannot say. First stage of bhakti, at the time of Shraddha, at that time anyone to enter in bhakti, he may adopt Saranagat. First stage of bhakti. And Akinchan is perhaps last. Like Uttam Bhavat may be Nishkinchan, not Kanishtha Bhakta. Kanishtha Bhakta may be Saranagat. Madhya Bhakta should be Saranagat. Oh, but he cannot be, all cannot be Nishkinchan. We want to be Nishkinchan. We may be Saranagat. nothing to take, what he will take in the evening or morning, nothing. He has nothing to say that it is mine. He has not, we have all bank balance, I think. Some they have all in their pockets, all the Vaishnavas here.
They don't have even pockets.
Yes. They have no cloth even. Nothing. You cannot be in any forest without God. You will always fear. And they used to be in trees to trees. In the night, where serpents are still sleeping. A scorpion are there. Malaria is there. No harm. So they are Nishkincha. They have not played a role of Nishkinchan, but they were Nishkinchan from inner sight.
You said that Madhyam me Vishanada
should be.
You said that one who is Madhyam Bhakta, that he should be. But Sharanagati includes Atmani Vedanam. One who is rich, Shurup Siddhi, so how Madhyam can be?
Krame krame vaibhyani uttam. That name Atmanivedan and that Vedan are different.
But you explained before Prapati.
I told. But when we will think more deep, then these things will come. Like, oh, he is a very devotee. No? I am telling that he is devotee, he is devotee, you are a devotee. No? Are you devotee? Who is called devotee? Who has pure devotion? Have you pure devotion? Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, then Bhav, then Prem, Nishtha, then Rag, Anurag, Bhav, Mahabhav, have you? Then this is called devotion. But in words we use it that, oh, he is a very good devotee. Even he has no Shraddha, he is not Saranagati. Yes. But we told that, oh, he is a devotee. Well, from where you have come? Oh, you are a very good devotee. Oh, I have come from Iskon. Oh, you are a Iskon devotee? Yeah, I am a Iskon devotee. Like this. There is far difference in devotion and Shraddha. Shraddha may be there, so much anartha there, but in Nishkinchan, no anartha. They have given up everything.
Is it possible in a woman's body to be completely Nishkinchana? It seems easier for them. Because Goswamis could live under the trees, but in woman body is more difficult.
It is very difficult to answer it. When I will become like you, then I can. Gopis are not Nishkinchan. All that Nishkinchan. Kya kya kare? Bolo. Dekha. I'm telling the whole day and night all these things. You should attend classes and try to follow.
Are you told
to follow all these things?
These are not questions.
Buddha who said in Himayapur Shrine that Radha Govinda Madhava, the name of the deity, was not proper because we cannot mix Radha Madhava and Radha Govinda. So can you explain the difference of bhav, of sentiment between Radha Madhava and Radha Govinda?
Both they are same.
But some little vaishishtya, especially Radha Madhava means Madhava means he is the husband of Lakshmi. So here Srimati Radhika showed Sarva Krishna. He is Radha Madhava. Radha Gopinath. Radha Govinda. Govinda means to serve, to make please. So here Govinda is pleasing Srimati Radhika, controlled by Radhika. So some little waste is in there.
So Radha Mother, Radha Rama's servant?
Panchivat is Radha Govinda or Radha Gopinath, controlled by Srimati Radhika or Govinda. But Radha Madhava, when Srimati Radhika is searching, oh, where you are, weeping so much bitterly for Krishna. And when he is in I should serve Krishna, then this mood called is Krita Sneha. Then he will be Madhava, Radha Madhava. And in Madhur Sneha, he will be Radha Govinda, Gopina, like this. Radha Rashbihari, like all these things. Radha Vinod Bihari. Here Vinod Bihari is serving Srimati Radhika, doing Vinodan of Srimati Radhika, so he is Radha Bihari. Generally, those who are very inferior, they cannot understand all this. Very hard for them. They should only think that I am servant of Krishna. They should not intercede. They cannot intercede.
Those who are Rupa Nugas, then they prefer more.
What is called Rupa, what is called Rupa Nuga, and then otherwise the adoptions will not be okay.
जो रासलीला आप बता रहे थे कि ये ब्रह्मा जी के एक रात तक पूरी चलती रही थी, तो वी हियर दैट कृष्णा वाज हियर फॉर 5000 इयर्स और ही लिव्ड बिफोर 5000 इयर्स एंड ही लिव्ड फॉर 125 इयर्स ऑन दिस अर्थ. सो व्हाट वाज द कैलकुलेशन?
आप अभी सामंजस्य नहीं कर सकेंगे, आप ऐसे ही मान लीजिए कि ये ठीक है और भजन कीजिए बस. गुरु जी इज नॉट मॉर्टल, जस्ट फॉर दैट मीन. How he is mortal? Because he is going to bathroom and digestion. But how he is immortal? Oh, you cannot decide. So you should admit this fact that Krishna is supreme personality of. But if you are going to think that how he is, because he has lust, he has greed, he was. He has some anger, he was a cheater, he has cheated so many, and he murdered so many persons. So how he can be? But you should not bother for this. You should admit your Guru Parampara and go on chanting, remembering, develop your Krishna consciousness, then you will realize, oh, it is all right. Krishna will give that wisdom. Dadami buddhi yogam तं जैन माम उपयादति इति लाइक नैमात्मा प्रवचने लभ्यो न मेधया बहुनाश्रुतेन जमेव एष मिणुते वेन यू ऑफर योर सेल्फ द लॉर्ड ऑफ स्पीच ऑफ कृष्ण हाउ यू विल रियलाइज ऑल इन ए मोमेंट First, I mean, $100 to ask a question.
One question, question, and
then ask.
Good.
Otherwise, it will be very easy to ask these bad times. Once, Jagabal told, once Janak, Janak, you have heard the name of Janak?
Janak Maharaj.
Janak Maharaj. He was Mukta Mahapurush, liberated soul. He used to call so many rishis, maharishis, Vaiso, Jnani, Tattva Gyan. Understand? Tattva Gyan. First he called and told that, oh, look here, there are left and upper left cows. They have been decorated so much. Their horns are of golden horns. And here,
silver
hooves. And so beautiful. Ornamented cloths were given on the back of these cows. And each cow had very strong cow, very beautiful. And they used to give at least 40 colors milk daily. He told that those who tell that I am Brahmagyani, Brahmagya, I know Brahma, then I will unite all the cows to each other. All there is whispering each other. But not worth telling that I am Brahma pure. At last, Jagabal disturbed her and told her, oh, my boy, come on. Yes, sir. Come on, my son. Take all these cows to my ashram. Then all began to question him. And oh, you are Brahmagya? He told, no, I am not Brahmagya, but I want to take the feet dust of all Brahmagya. But if you have any doubt, you can ask anything. But you just should know it, that if illegal questions will come, then this head will go off. They began to ask so many questions. Some questions were not actually questions. If God is dead, what will be there? Understand this question? If God will die,
then what will
happen and who will create God? This part. Like this question. He told them, oh, you are asking illegal questions. If you are asking illegal questions, at once your head will go away. And you will die. Then they die. And they knew that, oh, now he is sure he is a Brahma. Then a lady came, and his name was Gargi. She told very honorably, may I have a question? Who is Brahman? Yova itat akharam gargi viditva asman loka vaitisha Brahman. So, sadhak, who has realized who is Brahman, who am I, really? And always serving God, Krishna. Krishna is Brahman. So serving Krishna. those ones. So I think they are Brahman teachers. Though I have realized this, they are Brahman. Otherwise, all are Shudra. So you also try to ask questions which are legal. And it is helpful for your work.
Why we have to get suffering to get more surrender to Krishna? Why we need to get more suffering, more suffer to be surrendered to Krishna?
Why do we need to suffer more to surrender? Why is suffering needed?
Because we are sick. Doctor is telling that you should adopt this. But we are sick, so we think that this is for suffering. But actually, the things are very heavy.
They are pure treatment.
The things are so good, but life, you have a very big ulcer here. Ulcer here, in your stomach. And you are suffering so much. Doctor told that I can admit you and give relief, but I will have to operate you, and your this will be cut. And then you will have, everything will be taken out and you will be here. He told, oh, I have to suffer so much because you are operating me. He is thinking that it is for suffering, but he does not know that it is not for giving suffering, but it is for curing. In the way, we have so many things, bad things. Krishna wants to operate, our Guru wants to operate. But we are thinking that these are for suffering, but actually it is very, both in pleasant things, these are things very pleasant.
When we are getting cured, that thing should be pleasing, but it is not pleasing right now. Please, question.
I come to one question. Not for question, to subside the question. Minimize the question. So you should say, you can give
after a while, not
good idea. Mostly.
End of question. If you are thinking the value of questions, then I will be very glad. And of what is coming on in our mouth and then.
Mostly, anadas will go by Vaishnava Kripa or anadas will go by bhajan?
To follow the orders of your Gurudev and Vaishnava. Take measurement here. By only following. What Gurudev is telling, you should do. He is telling that you should hear Hari Katha, you should serve Gurudev and all Vaishnava, honor all Vaishnava. Always chant and remind Krishna. You should not think more that what are these anarths from Parikata. But engage your mind always and body and tongue in serving Krishna. Let's quickly do it. You should not give chance, your tongue, your eyes, your mouth, your body, or anything to Uljana Krishna.
Forget
Krishna and to think of how I will give my lust, how I will give my lust, how I will give. Oh, he is lusty, he is lusty, he is lusty. He is suffering, suffering. and you are not doing anything, chanting and only thinking this. This thinking will take you very strong in the heaven. So you should always pointing
to serving Krishna.
Last night, first of all, could you explain some of the significance of the past times of last night and how it came out? So last night was Purnima. Could you explain something about the past times that went on last
night? It will take 1 hour at least to show. Now I have to go. Yeah. 1 hour I have to pray. You should collect your questions and when I will give time like this, you should come.
Can you explain what is the difference between Mantramaya Upasana and Swarasiki Bhajan, and what is the eligibility to take?
Don't ask these questions. It is beyond your limit. If you are coming gradually in this state, and it is not for all.
Semi-naked.
No, this is not naked.